your right hand side, your hand that draw and pass, when the oar is part of the castle is the keep. It's situated up in the centre of the castle. It dates back to the year 1210, which of course would make a Norman construction. The Normans arriving after the Vikings. And you have a discount voucher on your ticket then.